If you are bullish about a stock, then you can buy a call options contract for it. Call options contract एक derivative है, मतलब कि call option अपना value underlying stock से derive करता है. There are three moving parts here: the call options premium, the call options expiry date, and the stock's actual performance relative to your expectation. A call options contract gives you the right but not the obligation to buy the underlying stocks on or before the expiry date at the strike price. For this right, you must pay an upfront premium. Generally speaking, expiry date jitni dur hogi, premium utna zyada hoga. Note karne jaisi baat hai ki call options aapko contract execute na karne ka freedom deta hai. If the stock price falls or stays constant, then you can simply let the contract expire. Your loss will be equal to the premium you pay. अगर आप call option की जगह stock खरीद लेते, तो आपका loss ज्यादा हो सकता था. If the stock rises as per your expectation, then you can buy the stock at the strike price and sell it in the market. The difference will be your profit.
Investments in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.